today as the world redefines what it means to be rich. Let's remember there is no greater richness than life itself, and that its protection and celebration has been a part of our philosophy for more than 5,000 years, since we first discovered that the Earth is our mother, which means that all of you are our sisters and brothers. So although today we must be apart, we are preparing to once again embrace you and welcome you to the country where you will discover the true meaning of richness. When all this is over, we will be even more certain. We measure richness not by who has the most, but instead by who most celebrates life.